we should welcome differences of opinion. That's how the greatest challenges are overcome. Every team member has his own perspective. His working ground realities are different. The correct solution comes if we take into consideration each and every perspective. And that's the way to merge the differences and arrive at an amicable solution.